level with labeling and with its functioning that will make organize its particular chart that is in this chart at the point where esophagus is blank box. Next, I will call the student from the group that is digestive glands, and there all thing about the liver. One student is named, that is liver, all the functioning of liver that is mentioned at the part of label, that systematically that will be organized in that group. Like this I will conduct this group, this organizers, graphic organizer activity in the class.
Okay, so this is also a type of graphic organizer. We have seen that these type of labeling questions are
sorted,
and many schools have, you know, magnets that stick to these type of charts. So there are various methods of doing this. All right, next person.